Hi, I'm Shannon, and I love to make cards and storybooks. Here's the card. Here's the storybook. And today I'm going to show you how to make one. Just give me a second to put stuff in place. There. It's a paper and a clipboard. Okay. All right, then. Music. Start the circle. It's light right now until you color over it with a marker. I like drawing in pencil. And then you can just erase the lines. And then add the nose. And then erase right here, of course, so you can shape the face. Now you're going to want to add some hair. It doesn't matter what kind, just I kind of scribble it on there. And it comes out weird looking. On her neck. It's a little too loud. Now you're going to want to work on her arms. Okay. And shape the body. That's her arm. Not quite done with it yet. And it's kind of a little bit weird. And her hands are going to be on her hip. Five hands, and then just curve it in like that, and then let me do this real fast. There we go. It looks weird right now. And I give her a shirt. Tank top. Finish the rest of her hair. Oh, her mouth. Realize the world comes to life and everything's right from beginning to end. now we're gonna cover it with marker. Where's the black one? Oh, right here. Darken her up some. Cancer black. Let's count the set. Get yellow. Oh, my bad. Brown. I like brown for her hair. Eyebrows. Eyes brown. And now she's starting to look more and more like a character. Just a hint of yellow. And now just do her shirt and we're done. Oh, her lips too. Let's do her shirt green. And there you have it. My character. Thank you for watching me draw her.